Hi, I'm Jeff Starr. I'm here live at Belton Rock Fest and I'm here with Pavarotti. How's it going today, Pav?
Excuse me, I'm not speaking into that. I know where that's been.
Do you?
Yeah. Well, I do know, yes. Now I'm speaking Italian today, huh?
Yeah.
You're going to speak Spanish to me again.
Well, Spanish, yeah. You've realised, have you? Nice. Well, are you up for a bit of golf today? Obviously, you're a bit handicapped.
I'm a bit handicapped, so you see.
Was that a bit too much tenoring, like, was it?
Yeah, no, I had a fight with the missus. I took her up a cup of tea one morning and I said, hey, darling, here's your cup of tea. And she took offence.
Oh, she drinks coffee. She drinks coffee, even I know that.
Exactly.
You know
what I mean? Well, how do you know that?
Well, I don't know, actually. Apparently, that's what I've heard, anyway. So, are you up for some golf today, are you?
That's why you haven't got broken up.
Yeah.
You took her coffee, okay, fine.
You've got to learn from the pros, haven't you?
Well, this is a right hand club, I hope you realise, and I'm right handed.
Well, you'll have to make do with what you. His arm and his sling, and he'll be on crutches next week, I tell you, after a performance like that. Absolutely shocking. Well done.
You prevailed again.
Eventually.
That was hard.
Leave it to the pros, eh? This is Jeff Story live at Belton Rock Fest signing out.